Hi there! My name is Peter Steiner. I'm a trombonist and I get to play this lovely instrument every day. It's a new Artisan 47 XPS. I got the chance to develop this instrument with the legendary brand Bach. This new horn features a new screw valve system, an updated rotor valve, new hand slides and new lead pipes, and the newly developed X-Rail. This horn definitely feels like home for me. It feels super comfortable going in and out of the valve. You have a chance to create a very smooth sound and it has a right balance of your resistance across all the registers. I truly love this instrument and I hope that you find as much joy in it as I do. The Bach sound, and in particular their bells, is something very unique. Now you can get these bells also with the new cut bell system. Here's the 47 and here's the 42 cut bell. These cut bells not only allow you to travel in a much more comfortable and compact style, but you also have a better feeling of resistance when you go across all the registers, while still allowing you to produce the Bach sound that we all love. The new instrument also comes with three new lead pipes. These allow every musician to choose their favorite and play on that. Every musician has their own preferences on how the horn should feel, how the resistance should be, how the balance of resistance should be, articulations, all these little different things are influenced by your lead pipe. So now you have the option to choose your favorite and also change it and be flexible from event to event. Chamber music setting, big orchestra, solo. You're always flexible. The X-Rail. It's the heart of the new Artisan 47X. It features a much more compact way of feeling when you play the instrument, and it allows for an open and even airflow when you go in and out of the valve. The new improved valve with the shorter thread and the new wooden thumb rest definitely allows for a lot of action with the valve. I'm super excited about this new horn. It just makes my life as a performer very easy. I can create the sound I want. At the same time, it feels very, very easy to play. I hope that you see all the research and development we put into this instrument to bring it to a new level. Limits are yesterday. We are going to move forward. I hope that you enjoy the new Artisan 47X.